like that.
No, we actually, our stuff's not even there.
Oh, you're camping too?
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. Eight days. 8 days?
Station where I stay is at the end of this road all the way down. There's a sign in front of it and it's the biggest building there. It's a big green porch on the outside. We'll keep our light on at nighttime. That way you can navigate to us.
This is Mrs. Shaw. I'm on North Manitou Island, and this is where the sidewalk ends. Right now we're entering the wilderness area, taking a trail, and it looks like we're going to head for the shoreline on this beautiful day on the shore of Lake Michigan.
This gives you that added bit of security.
Our first wildlife, a serpent.
And I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. And you don't really care for music, do you? And it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing.
Take a little day hike down to Fredrickson's place here. Well, maybe Fat Andy's homestead was here. But there's not really a trace of foundation or anything that I can find. It's a view of South Manitou Island here. So I guess this was the Fredrickson place. Again, not a trace of buildings. No ruins at all. Well, I guess I'll make my way back to the east side of the island.
Hey, so we're trying to recreate Ma's famous salmon patties over the cook stove here, and I'm just getting ready to bread some right now. I got them mixed up in the bag there. That's two cans of salmon off of Jim's back tomorrow. If you want to, and
okay, we can cut it in half.
Okay. Let's see if we can.
Recording. Oh, well, those hair are hot. Mm. Okay.
Is the fish hot?
Good?
Yeah.
Salmon.
This is my...
Is it recording? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
This is my Crazy Creek chair that
can also double as a camping pad, so I don't have to carry a pad. We'll see how that works tonight.
Okay.
Oh, those are great potatoes, you know? They're not like...
That is just a pan now.
Okay, we can get... You got the whole pan though?
Yes.
Okay, let's do this. Look at this.
What was in this bag? Anybody know?
That's gonna be good. Isn't that perfect?
Oh, you are good.
I am. Okay. Let me stop it for a second. Pie holder. And then we'll cover it with the Oreo bits.
Oh.
Enjoying our oatmeal, our morning oatmeal.
Morning oatmeal.
Delicious. I like mine with a little parquet.
This is the morning fumigating of Shari.
I'm not being fumigated. I'm being
deloused. Yeah, I know.
Prepared for my namesake, she who dances with mosquitoes. We are where?
Down by the cemetery.
Which one has a swimmer's edge?
The one where we were going to stay tonight.
Oh.
But you can't swim. It'd be nice to be able to camp where we can get in the water, you know?
Yeah, well, let's do that then.
There's a baby one over here.
Seeing a lot of snakes on this trail. Taking one of the unmaintained trails north, starting near Fat Annie's, and it really is an unmaintained trail, that's for sure. Microscopic world of the forest floor, huh?
Must have been a logged island, and they had light gauge rail in there or something.
St. Patrick didn't do much here, huh?
Do you want to sit down for a second?
It looks like he's a religious camel man.
Looks like from where we started here, we've gone up the secondary trail. We're at the intersection here, where we'll go off to the northeast here and go to the south cherry orchard. Maybe we'll find some cherries, I don't know, and head up towards the lake or something. Why don't you lay down and take a nap?
I can get you out to the pad if you'd prefer.
So how's that camp stool that Michael made working out for you?
Did you figure
it's
out
the close to nature experience I've ever had. God, those are big.
Look
they're
at
like
the,
a quarter inch
look
long.
Look at those love nibbles from the...
Look at that muscle. Look at that muscle. Yeah.
Come
on. Wait, what's the brown spot on that?
Yeah, I have brown spots.
Did you pee on these?
They're from Walmart.
This is obviously a more reformed religious order that allows the women to wear the skull caps as well.
Don't look.
Could
but
be.
Not the part you're sitting on.
What?
But not the part you're sitting on.
That's true. Hopefully it won't collapse when I get up.
Oh, so you paddled over here?
Yep, put in at Port Oneida.
Yeah.
Put in yesterday morning about 10.
How long did that take?
About 2.5 hours.
2.5. And what did you paddle in? What, a canoe? Or?
About 16.5 foot sea kayaks.
And you'll stay how long here?
Stayed last night down near Point Donner. And then we paddled up to here, which is another 2-hour paddle.
Wow.
And then, I don't know, we got to make a decision. We may circumnavigate the whole island.
Well, I feel like a slouch now, so that's good. Congratulations, that's great.
This is the buffalo jerky. Is it supposed to have white stuff on it, or is that a problem?
This is old-fashioned Zoom.
Okay, well, we're going to see what happens.
Probably.
Those
maybe
are
that salt.
Spores.
Are you looking at anything in particular with that camera? Like,
I'm guessing some type of thrasher. Like currants.
What, Shari?
Very bitter.
Yeah. There's lots of cherries down. They're really ripe. They're just not really that edible. I don't know. Old plow. Well, why don't we walk along the beach for a while? We haven't done that yet.
They made a cairn. They coordinated all the rocks. They put beautiful quartz on the inside. Oh, and they reinforced their wall back here.
Obviously the work of a superior intelligence. So we're getting ready to make my famous cornbread. We've got the pan greased up. Take the mix and dump it into a Ziploc bag. We'll put the water in the bag. Gonna be good. The main course is gonna be a tuna noodle Alfredo mix.
Giorno.
So that's got the milk, the water, the Alfredo, the margarine,
and the carefully
the calculated noodles,
herbs.
And
yes, herb mix.
And now even the tuna is gonna go in there all at the same time.
Which I don't believe, but that's what we'll do. I'm gonna make it look fancy. I can.
There's my sister, lunch lady from hell. And here's the food that she
dishes. Take carrots!
The food that she dishes up.
Take carrots!
Tuna soup. Cream of tuna soup. Yeah, it sure looks like soup to me. I don't know. But the cornbread looks pretty awesome. Look at that cornbread. Mm. You said something about burkas.
Yeah, I saw a video on YouTube about women who wear burkas and how they can't expose themselves in any way and they have to carefully lift their food under their burka.
Maybe if we're lucky, we'll get to watch my drop it on the ground.
Is it wonderful?
We had a little bit of rain last night, but not enough to really matter.
Jimmy,
50 is the last time that the island was inhabited. That was by Mary Brittany towards the cemetery section.